Hello friends, welcome to my YouTube channel. So today in this video I am going to show you how to reset your Paytm forgotten password. If you are new in this channel, please do subscribe my YouTube channel and press the bell icon for more tech videos. First open the Paytm application and tap on the two lines on the top left corner, and here you can see the option login and create new account. If you want to create a new account, then tap on the create a new account. Now here I am going to tap on login to login my Paytm account. Tap on login. And here you can see the your registered mobile number. Tap on proceed securely. And here we need to enter our Paytm password. If you forgot your Paytm password, then tap on forgot Paytm password. Then you can see this type of interface. If you want to reset your Paytm password, then we need to call to this number. Now I am going to call this number. Tap on this number and call with your registered mobile number. Okay, after call this number, you will get one message from Paytm to reset your password. Tap on the link to reset your password. Then you can see this type of interface to change your password. Then here we need to enter the new password and confirm the password here. After that, tap on proceed. You have successfully changed your password. Now tap on proceed to login. Now I am going to open my Paytm application. Tap on two lines on the top left corner. Tap on login. Then enter the registered mobile number. Tap on proceed to securely. And here I am going to enter my new password. Then tap on proceed securely. Yeah, now I enter into my Paytm account. So in this way you can easily reset your Paytm password. So hope you guys enjoy this video. If you like this one, please like and share, and don't forget to subscribe this channel for more updates. Thank you for watching. Thank you. Bye bye.